Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Saturday inaugurated the India Toy Fair via video conferencing, interacting with toy makers from various parts of India. Modi said, "Making toys is not just a business opportunity, but a way to strengthen the centuries-old tradition of the country." Prime Minister also appealed to toy makers to make toys that are beneficial to ecology and psychology. He urged toy makers to minimize the use of plastics in toys and use recyclable materials. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan on Saturday said, "The onus is on India to create an enabling environment for further progress in bilateral relations following Thursday's announcement about both countries recommitting themselves to the 2003 ceasefire on the line of control. India must take necessary steps," he said, "to meet the long-standing demand and right of the Kashmiri people to self-determination according to UNSC resolutions." One of the key battles for democracy in the country will be fought in West Bengal, poll strategist Prashant Kishore said on Saturday, ahead of the assembly elections that start March 27th in the state. Kishore's company, IPAC, is providing strategy assistance to the ruling party to fight the main rival, BJP. He wrote, "On May 2nd, hold me to my last tweet." His last tweet was the TMC slogan, "Bengal wants its own daughter." Actor Hrithik Roshan today arrived at the office of the Mumbai Police Commissioner to record his statement with the crime branch in connection with his 2016 complaint that someone impersonating him had been sending mails to actor Kangana Ranaut using a bogus mail ID. In 2016, Roshan had sent a legal notice to Ranaut following a spat over her, referring to him as Silly X. India reported a spike of 16,488 new coronavirus cases for the third consecutive day, pushing the country's case tally to 1,10,79,979, while the recoveries surged to 1,07,63,451, according to the latest Union Health Ministry data. The death toll increased to 1,56,938, with 113 new fatalities. The restrictions on international passenger flights have been extended till March 31st, the Directorate General of Civil Aviation said in a statement. The restrictions will not apply to international all-cargo operations and flights specially approved by the aviation watchdog. However, international scheduled flights may be allowed on selected routes by the competent authority on a case-to-case basis.